You can let me know what's going on. If I had known that you'd been arrested, I could have done something. I could have moved the hearing. You get one call, man, and you can't
could
fucking
you
use
keep
it?
Your fucking voice down?
Fuck you, keep your voice down.
There's no law that says they gotta give me a phone call. I was resisting arrest. They ain't gonna do me no favors.
How drunk were you?
Not at all. I haven't really had a drink in 3 days. Where's Rachel?
What do you care? You fuck her and you don't show up for her case. You're fucked up and you're sick.
Look,
I'm coming up with a plan
to fix it, because I actually do care.
Oh, I understand. I understand, because you're gonna fucking fix it, because I tell you what, I didn't get to where I am by letting assholes like you drag me down.
Where you are? You got a one-woman shop in fucking Van Nuys, honey.
Fix it! Or I swear to fucking God, I swear to God, I'm gonna make your life shittier than it is now. Believe it or fucking not.
You'd have to be a goddamn magician to do that.